Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
May I know your name and where do you stay?
My name is Jyotsna Kishore. I live in Arjun Vihar, Delhi, Kent.
How old is your child?
She is about 4.5, so 4 years, 8 months.
Okay. What exactly were you looking for a child?
Pardon me?
What exactly were you looking for a child, like a play school or a daycare or something?
Yeah, I wanted something, a play school with a daycare facility also as an option, definitely. So
what other institutes did you consider?
I had very much zeroed in on Saksham only. We had checked out Mother's Pride also, but the approach of admission for Saksham was really great, so that's why we chose Saksham.
So can you tell us some other reasons why you chose Saksham?
One would be the student-teacher ratio, and the other would be the way they approach each child. They really take the time out for understanding each and every child. So that is the main reason.
And how long have you been associated with the school?
It's 3 years now.
3 years. So based on your experience, can you tell us two best things about the school?
Like I said, one would be the student-teacher ratio.
Okay.
And yes, they are very honest and upfront about every child's behavioral issues or development issues or, you know, even good and bad, all of that. They are very specific about it, and that's really great. That's great for a parent to know.
So do you feel any scope of improvement in the school?
I would add one thing to my wish list, if only they could add one more year to this, because I am very upset that my daughter will be moving out this year. So I really, that's the best. They always surprise me. There's no doubt about it at all.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you recommended to other parents? 5 being maximum.
If you are in South Delhi and if your child is not spending too much of time on travel, please choose Saksham. I will go for it.
And ratings, ma'am?
5, yeah, no doubt. 5.